So last winter, Dylan and I put a Lingenfelter dry sump LS7 in my truck, and I redid the whole engine harness to where it would make pulling the motor easier, and I just wanted to show this off. So this is the mil-spec bulkhead connector that's on the engine side of the harness. Notice the entire harness is on the engine, and we just unscrew it from the firewall, undo the connectors from the ECU, lay the harness on top, and man, let me just say, this is the single best, well, maybe the second best reason for going dry sump, but man, there's no sump now. So to pull the motor, obviously we just undid all the radiator hoses, undid the fuel lines and laid them back, undid the belt housing bolts, laid the harness on top of the motor and just slid it forward and straight up. It's so much easier.